G'day there, Richard here from the MYOB team. In this short video, I'm going to show you how easy it is to use MYOB Essentials to get your payday filing sorted with the click of a button. You'll find the new payday filing feature in the payroll menu, just up here in the main navigation bar. Or for now, you can just click on this box down here in the banner image. Just click on one of those two, you'll get to the right place. Now, the first time you go through the process, you'll see this screen to set up your payday filing. This is just a quick one-off process that links MYOB Essentials to Inland Revenue through your MyIR account. It'll mean that you can submit employment information for your business directly from your payroll software. You'll see a couple of reminders here about who should be setting payday filing up and what you need to have. We've got what we need, so I'm going to click on Start. So enter your business's IRD number here and click on Confirm. Now you'll need to authorize MYOB to file employment information to the Inland Revenue. This will open the MyIR portal. So just enter your MyIR user ID and password in the right boxes, then click on Login. When you come to do this bit, make sure you read the conditions of use. That's really important. And then when you're happy, click on Authorize to consent. Good stuff. Now you're opted in to payday filing. Easy, eh? Let's process a pay run to finish the setup. Select Go to Pay Run. This is the PayCenter dashboard for managing a pay run. Now I need to pay Harry for the week commencing 29 July. So let's check Harry here and press the Start Pay Run button. Now I'm going to check Harry's rate, hours and deductions, make sure they're all correct. And that all looks good. So I'm going to click on Next Step. Payslip looks good as well, so I'm going to hit Next Step again. The Pay Run summary gives me a preview of the employment information that's going to be used for payday filing. For me, this only shows Harry, but if you've got more than one employee, you'll find them all listed here. The important thing on this screen is that it gives you the total of the deductions due for this pay run. These are due on the 20th of the following month. This part of the IR process hasn't changed with payday filing, stays the same. Right, happy with this, so I'm going to click on Looks Good. This window is a new prompt to confirm you're about to submit your payday filing to the Inland Revenue. So click on Record and File. Now your pay run processes and information is submitted to the IR. I'll click Print Payslips to view, download and share with Harry. Now the pay run's complete, I'm going to click on Close. And look at that, you're done. Couldn't be easier. At any time, you can visit the payday filing page in the payroll menu. Remember where we found it? Right up here in the top navigation bar. This is where you can check on file status, manage new and departing employees, and also update IR settings. To check on the status of an employment information return, just click on the button to the right under Action. It's this one here with the three little dots. Got it? Good. Now you can view submission details or the employment information that was submitted. Just a side note, one thing you'll still find in the payroll reports menu is the IRD monthly returns report. Now you should be familiar with this, as it's where you will have gone to download the old IR345. You can either add up the total deductions on each EI return for the month, or you can still generate the IR345 report to view the total PAYE plus ESCT due for the previous month. And there you have it. That's payday filing and MYOB Essentials payroll. Hope you found that demo useful and you feel confident to get on and use it yourself. As always, if you've got any questions at all, just give our support team a call on 0508 328 283. We're here to help. Talk soon.